that.
Yeah, it's good. It's different, you know, to hear the talk around here of, you know, not being satisfied with making, you know, the playoffs last year, be it the one game. So there's a lot of drive and a lot of hunger going towards this season. The way they prepare for it over here, you know, focus on the little things lead to big things. So I think everybody, you know, buys into, you know, there's something that could be special this season, and it's good to be a part of, and, you know, just having that side of it of, you know, going for it from the get-go.
You used to always say that you would tell fans that, well, how do you think they got me, you know, when they were trading guys off? Does it still feel funny, though, knowing that was probably the inevitable for it still to happen?
Yeah, it's you know, like I said, it's inevitable. I think we all know the business aspect of it, especially here, and we've seen it, you know, kind of tenfold in the last week or so with everybody leaving. But you know, it still takes, you know, when you get the news, it's still you know, kind of not shocking, but you're still, you know, mind's going a little bit. You know, I have to get used to it, you know, meet everybody, you know, figure out what's going on here, do this, and there's just a lot of other aspects that go with it rather than, you know, I know I'm going to be traded, but at the same time, what's, you know, what's going to be my new spot, and how am I going to get, you know, acclimated? How are the guys? This, that, this, and that, and the other. So, it's good though. I mean, it's refreshing to get down here and just hear the passion that gets talked about of, you know, getting back to the postseason.
And how will you remember?